So you had a boxing match recently, didn't you? You did some boxing.
Yes, this was my first time. You know, I know my mistakes in this boxing. I don't need to be the boxer. I must be a strongest man in the ring.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? And I start make some boxing like a professional. I must take my
hammer fist
arms and beat everywhere. I must beat everywhere, you know. I think I'm a boxer. No, I'm a strong man.
Have you seen Ian Thor gonna box?
I know about it, and my plan being in card.
Yeah, you want to be in the card.
Yeah.
That's cool.
If this happen, I will be happy. You know?
Yeah. So you want to keep boxing then?
I know, only box.
Yeah.
Only box. Only boxing with some maybe Robert Oberst.
Everyone wants to box Oberst. I think all of us would box Oberst.
Robert Oberst and me, Russian and Americans. I think it will be interesting. You know?
So you're calling him out now?
I like him, but you know. Why not?
Yeah, why not? This
not important, you know. Not important personals, you know. Not important, Kaklaev or Oberst. Important the flags.
America, yeah, against Russia.
Yeah, America and Russia. I think it will be not three rounds or four rounds, 3 minutes. I think this will be good.
I think one round will be enough for Robert.
Who know?
I'm sure he'd be up for it. Definitely, I know what he's like. So that would be fun. I want the guys to comment below and let us know if they want to see that Misha versus Robert Oberst in a boxing match. Comment below, guys. Let us know what you want to see.
for me, not important who will be from USA. I know because many people will be looking about this match.
Yeah,
Russian strongest and American strongest. Wherever the title, no strongest man. Maybe Martin Litsis.
Yeah, Martin's. Yeah, he's a great.
I like this guy. I don't hate the guys. I respect the guys. But very interesting will be flags.